Hi guys, it's Jen and welcome back to my channel. So I'm like really excited right now. I just spent like crap ton of money. Like I'm not kidding. Like I do not normally spend like this much money. I spent like $230 or $229 to be exact. It's exactly what my receipt came out to. So yeah, gonna cover this, but it'll focus. $229. I just bought the entire collab collection, not every product, but like one of every product that I would see myself using, so that I could test out this makeup line for you guys. So I am going to be doing that in another video because this one's going to be long because I'm just going to haul everything for you guys. But the video will be up literally right after this one, so you can click this one to see everything that's gonna be in the video and that I'm hauling. That way you guys can see if there's anything you guys were looking for in the line that I've hauled. But yeah, $229 worth of products. Crazy. So yes, I'm gonna go ahead and jump into this. So I bought all of the brushes. They have 5 different ones. So they have a eyeshadow blending brush. They have a angled foundation brush. So this one is kind of angled and then it has like that little dome insert in the middle, like the Bare Minerals one. So that one is like that. Then they have an angled concealer brush. And then they also have a multitask face brush. This one's like for blush, highlighting, contouring. And then they have a precision contour brush. So it kind of just depends. And this one is really cool shaped. It has like a little like moon, not moon, but like a little curve down in it. So I am gonna be testing all of these and I'm going to wash them really quick after I get done hauling them. And then they also came out with a sponge, face sponge, so I'm excited to use this. And now on to all of the actual makeup. So I got the green color correcting primer for redness and dullness because my skin is very red. It has a lot of pigmentation. I also got the Meet Your Matte foundation in the shade Ivory. I also got the concealer that they came out with. Let me find the name. This is the No Flaws Liquid Concealer and this was in the shade Porcelain. I also got the pressed powder in Porcelain. Now they do have a shade Porcelain, and this powder looked like it would work for me a little better. At the store I went to, they didn't have any setting powder, so I'm not going to be able to set everything, but I'm going to, I guess, just set it with this and see how that works. The next thing I got was this blush right here. And this is a sheer blush is what it says. It's called the Soft Spot Sheer Blush. And this one is Just For Fun. So this was like the most like mauvey neutral toned blush that I could see. So I got the highlighter, the No Filter Highlighter Powder. And this was Glow For The Gold. So then the next thing that I got was the Sun Obsessed Sculpting Bronzer and Intoxicating. And then I got a eyeshadow palette. This is the First Impressions one, and this is the more purpley shades. It's called the Palette Pro Eyeshadow Palette. So I'm excited to try this. So the next thing I got was the Love Your Curls mascara. They do have a lot of mascaras and they have them in different like colors. This one is extremely black, then they had black, and then they had like a brownish black one. They had one that was like a falsies. That made your eyes look like you had false lashes, supposedly. But I have a hard time with my lashes staying curled, so I figured I would give this a try. Then the next thing I got was this full body lipstick, and this is in the shade Really with a question mark at the end, so it's like really, really cute. This was like the nude pinky shade, so I figure that would be work best for me. Then I also got the Collab Shape and Shade Brow Pencil, and this was in Rich Brown, so I'm hoping this shade will work for me. They did have another set of brow pencils that actually had a thinner tip. This is like the triangle form of a lip or not lip, but eyebrow pencil, so I really wanted to try this one. This was in the darkest shade. And then the last thing that I got was this really pretty lip gloss, and this was called Glow with the Flow Lip Shine. So I guess it's a lip shine and the name of it is Glow with the Flow, but it's like a really purple, it's called Glow with the Flow Lip Shine, and it is in the shade Play On. So I was excited about this because I love purples. Everybody knows I love purples. So yeah, that is the end of this haul. Please let me know what you guys think about all of these products. If you guys are going to be trying any of them, let me know. And don't forget to watch my next video where I actually am going to be trying all of these products on and letting you know what I think of them. So go ahead and hit that subscribe button, share and like, and then stay tuned for the next video where I try all this on my face.